Welcome back to Headgaze Gaming. I'm Will Bob.
And I'm Eric.
Yeah, we're playing some more Resident Evil 6. Are you
Hopefully
it'll
connect this time.
Hopefully it'll connect. Yeah, it connected.
Hey.
So we're on our second session now.
I don't remember what happened.
We had an old man and an Asian dude jump out of the bus and get eaten.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the faces got plowed off. And a fat guy tried to pick up this bus.
He somehow got up to the top floor.
Somehow.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I don't remember Neo being in front of Umbrella.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral. I've got
not the president.
Obviously.
Specifically?
The one that's staring over my shoulder that can hear me yelling. NSA.
Neo Umbrella sounds a lot like Umbrella Corporation. Can't be the same thing.
Can't be the same thing as Nazi Germany. Jeez. That one dude caused this whole mess, but one big, huge, fat dude. Oh boy.
Where'd all the seats on the bus go?
They went round and round. Oh boy. We're just a beacon now.
I'm dead.
You're dead. Can you see my perspective?
Yeah, I'm looking from your perspective.
She's dead. He's dead. And I'm dead.
Son of a... Get off me!
Oh, whoa. Cop got sucked up. Oh, now we're playing. Yeah, my pink reticle. Gotta get all this ammo. No, stay off my lap.
Brace yourself!
Can we start backing up or something? Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't know why we weren't trying to get up. Bus is moving. Okay. Oh no! Don't run into us.
Optimus, please.
Why the hell would you do that?
God damn it, Optimus Prime.
Oh, get out of there, bald man. Oh, never mind. Sorry about that, bald man.
Well,
I escaped the infection. Only to die like this.
You know who he actually looks like? PewDiePie.
We have to get to the cathedral.
I can see it.
Like I said, Swedish. Before.
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
A Swedish cologne underwear model.
Soccer player slash YouTuber.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Alright. Ooh, it is dark. On my monitor. Oh. To the left. Wow, popped his head off.
Thank you.
Dead. Oh, he dropped something for me. Shocking him, sweet.
Oh look, a dark hole.
No. Oh shit, what's in there?
Cage fight.
Yeah, seriously. We need another trick in there.
Then now you're actually just...
Now you're filthy. Look at you. You're like... Oh, shit. To the left. Oh, shit. Oh, he died. I'm so strong. Okay, he died standing up. So we gotta go through here. Oh, boy. Find it.
That actually... It forced my camera to the
zombie. Shit. No. Ah, that's what I wanted. I don't know why I was trying to switch my weapons with that. Oh shit. Thank you. I should mix my herbs. Oh, oops.
Just press H.
Yep. Sweet, I got 11. And I don't know if I want to use one because they're probably all mixed up. Ow! Okay, no one behind us. I keep hearing something, where is it? It is behind us. Two of them behind us. Look at that.
Alright. Did you ever boil clam chowder? That's what they sound like when they die.
Oh god. Like it's on the verge of boiling? Just that.
Yeah, it's like. It's what it reminds me of.
It's a good representation there.
The clam chowder zombies.
Is he dead? No, he's not. What the?
Okay.
Just ended up on your back all of a sudden. Stomped his chest so hard. You might want to hit one or something.
Fine, do it. Do it. What?
Okay, he's dead. Oh god, that's not what I want. No. Item back up. Oh wow, didn't realize I'm running low on ammo already. Coming. Okay, close this.
Checking out if there's anything in here. Which there is.
Wait. There. Oh, wait. Oh, flash. Grenade, yeah. Oh, there's a door here for double door usage. Right here.
Move in.
Let's both touch it, and then... Oh, not kick it. Oh, no! And he's gone.
What?
I think that was intentional. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a real dog! Oh, no, and he's got a key.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now I feel bad for shooting at it. Oh, what the... Oh, that's just a zombie.
Where did it go?
I think it went back the way we came.
Yep.
Yeah. So now we gotta backtrack.
Terrific.
Oh! What the hell? Terrain. Okay. Jesus Christ, he used up all my ammo with that. Where's a weak spot on our dogs? The head doesn't seem to do shit. Okay. One bullet left. Well, one bullet out of the... Oh god. Move! Okay, he died. I have 10 shotgun. Oh god, I did reload! What did I miss? Damn it! Oh, dumb dog. Oh, ammo back here. Pistol ammo. Sweet.
Come here, doggy.
Come here, Poochie. I'll go from the front. Oh, what? Oh, wait. He's now a zombie dog. You get the key? Oh, there we go. Now I got it. Now we gotta go back.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
Again. Oh, shit.
Alright.
Nice. Drop anything. Give me it now. Yes, ammo. Sweet. What, dude, he fell down? I don't think he's getting back up either. Oh no!
Ah shit.
I almost didn't see that one. Yeah, stay on the ground. Oh no, not me! Thank you. I need to heal. Oh, heal again. Alright, heal again. Oh my god, did I only put... I think H might just dump them all automatically without mixing them.
Yep.
Because it doesn't mix them, because they're only giving me one health each.
Maybe that's all you have to combine. I don't know how it works. I've gotten threes before.
Okay. Well, if you mix them, yeah, they'll be more potent. Find us. Oh, he's dead. Give me ammo, please. Thank you. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Alright.
It's open. Let's move.
I had the key, but you opened it somehow. I can't do anything.
Move in.
What? Oh, right here. Okay, there it is. We were on the wrong side of each other.
Elena.
That's weird. Already.
It was unlocked.
Yeah, we had to be in our specific areas.
I'm
oh boy.
We didn't need to kick it open.
Leon, are you alright?
Now we're split up.
Well, nothing broken anyway.
How come I can't kick your ass?
And the deck can be doubling back for me.
There we go.
Oh boy.
Yeah, split up time. With very little ammo. Oh boy. I cannot see very well. But I think I see people. Oh, it's a... Oh god, it's the throat guys. Oh, okay. Dead end. Okay, he's dead. I forget if they get up ever.
Ah, no.
What?
They all have machetes.
After killing my throat guy, I don't see anybody. It's this door. Space.
Another locked door.
Another locked door.
Why was there a green plant club? Oh, hey.
They throw machetes, what?
What? They toss them? Oh,
look
no.
Deadly, yeah. God damn it.
Come here, you asshole. Oh, wow, that's cool. I didn't know you could do a running slide thing. Hey, we're here. And he's dead.
Oh.
There's a. There's. Oh, hey, you can go back and collect the stuff that I dropped from my guys.
I do need ammo.
Yeah, I'm picking up ammo from the previous guys, I think. Yeah. There's more? You only had one more. Wait, where am I? Am I back at the? Yes, I went the wrong way. Are you dying? No. No, I'm coming. Just start. Oh shit, shooting him. Shit, I'm lost. Fuck. Where am I? I think this is the way. No. Oh, wait. You're dead.
I ran out of ammo.
Okay. How about we venture together into both of ours to get our ammo?
Yeah, we should do that.
Team up. Actually, we could probably team up right now and just run for it.
Well, oh, nothing broken anyway. Good thing too. And the guy can be doubling back for me.
You never know.
Oh, cool! I kicked the shit out of him. And he's dead. Not dead yet. Oh boy. Oh, ow! Loud. There's two of them on me? What? Did I not kill him?
It's all.
Alright, I'm running towards you and I got these two idiots. I need to restore my stamina. Oh. Is that restore? Oh, there's a dog behind you following you. Okay. god. Oh my god. Oh, that saved my butt. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, they just won't stop yelling now. Oh my god. Oh, oops. Okay, they're all just dying. This is a good idea, because now they're all just dead next to each other and we can collect everything.
Oh, Jesus, a lot over here.
Is it really? I'm coming. Might want to heal. Nice! You got them all.
It's so dark, I can't see, like, two feet in front of me.
Ooh, and a green plant. Can I mix yet? Uh-oh. Oh, he's dead. Crawly guy! You're dead. Give me ammo, please. Thank you. Alright, so what'd you have back there? Or did you, like, run? Okay.
I booked it.
Yeah, I booked it too. Fuck! Oh shit, wow. What was that? That looked like I kicked you in the face.
I dropped kicked him.
What a lazy asshole, just got right on the ground. Like, just come kick me in the face. He dropped ammo. Alright, let's get out of here. This is never-ending spawning here.
This way.
Yeah.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
What?
Thanks.
After 2 seconds of separation.
To the cathedral with me or what?
We gonna get married? Oops. Not even a bar on it, and we still kick it open.
I see it. Hurry.
See if
there's a point here where Ada's been watching us this whole time.
Really?
Not helping.
Just staring at us while everything's happening. Oh, there's something over here in this corner. Oh, I hear a zombie. Back where we came from? Yeah. How come it's locked now?
I don't know, but I'm not going that way.
There we go. Now they're dead. Oh, what? Oh, there's a blah, 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 incendiary grenade on the bench over here.
I got enough.
Alright.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us.
No, it's not. Leon, you liar.
Worst prank ever.
We'll get rid of them first.
Don't throw that shit at me. Ow. I actually hit. Oh boy. I'm just using my knife. And it works.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Is he doing that to intentionally to get us surrounded?
Probably.
Oh. There's something. Oh, that's stuff outside of the fence I can't do. I can't hit them while they're hopping.
I put a bomb on the ground.
Oh god. Oh god, I got two people on me. Heal real quick. Ow. Jesus. I can't get over to you. Oh, they hopped off. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. I might be down. Yeah, I'm down. I need to get picked up. Oh, I shot one in the face. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Run. Heal. Heal. There's a spitter in here. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, asshole, help us.
Let's wait,
oh, shit.
There was someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh,
Where'd you go? Oh, you're behind me. Nice. Collecting all the ammo I can. Wow, there's a bunch of stuff over there. Oh!
Back it up.
Go ahead. Go for it. Wow, they're still alive.
Alright. Get your ass in here!
Was that it? Oh shit, okay, run. Look. Make one last scramble. Okay. Okay.
Oh boy.
I thought we were gonna make one last scramble for ammo and then just run in. Ooh, that was nuts. Thanks for not shooting my head. There's a lot of people here.
Are you... Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
Back off. Oh, hey, that new Umber Corp game came out today.
Oh, is that like that competitive shooter?
Yeah, with the zombie neutralizer. And then you shoot them off, people and zombies will come after them. It's better if
I
show you.
I am curious, I won't lie.
Yeah, I saw some of the reviews already. It was very mixed. It seems like if they just worked on it a little bit, got some, you know, kinks out of there, you know, it should be a lot better. But right now, it sounds a little messy.
I think a lot of people are having questions about, like, it's not a traditional Resident Evil game.
Yeah, no, I mean, it's obviously not, you know. It's a competitive, you know, Umbrella Corps, you know, thing.
You know how the fans are.
Yeah. And just, I would say just have fun with it, but I mean the mixed reviews I've been seeing is the fact that it's like real, you know, sloppy with aim right now. It's not very tight. Yeah, gotta check around for ammo because we are real scarce. I do not see anything else. Just the two barrels I broke.
Yeah.
All right. You guys holding out anything? Come on, give me some. Alright. Oh, hey. Health spray right here. Nice.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please.
Sweet.
Watch over my
yes,
feet.
That'll come in much handy.
Oh, wait. Hold on. They'll take care of her.
These altars here. I can lift you up here. You want to explore up top.
Oh?
Yeah. And here, too. Oh. And a Madonna of Happiness.
This I always wanted one of those.
Alright. Right. I'll toss you up here if you want to take a look. Just hopefully it doesn't hurt when you fall down.
Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here?
Wait, what are you doing?
Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
And
I put down the I put the statue on like the stand.
Last time I was here. What do we do?
I will figure something out. Let's take a look around. Shit.
Oh my god, you people are helpless. What the hell? Was that you?
What?
Is that you making noise up there?
Like, I was breaking things.
Ah. Alright.
So apparently we need another statue.
I have one, but I can't get up there.
Oh.
Unless you can throw me up.
Wait, can't. Hold on.
You just
wait,
go to
yeah.
What?
Let's do that.
Okay, you can throw me up.
I don't know.
You can go up to the wall. If it gives you a prompt for a V, then yeah.
I guess I have to go up.
Oh yeah, I'm the man. I do the tossing. I mean, I have a the Madonna statue in my inventory showing up still.
Oh wait, hold on a second. I can't put it back on there.
You can't?
No.
What do you mean?
There's a ladder here.
Oh.
You can't climb up this thing?
Can you knock it down? There you go. I didn't see that. Almost hit this old geezer in the head. Oh, Marco. There's a green herb down here, right under the ladder.
You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Oh, I got another statue.
Oh, sweet.
It looks just like the other statue.
Yeah, go down the ladder if you want to get that green herb. Okay, and then how do I put it into my thing again?
I think you have to go to the other side.
Huh? Oh, hold on. I'm collecting stuff that I didn't get up here and mixing herbs.
Hey! Hey!
Hold on.
Leon!
Did you get the green herb that was down the ladder?
Yeah.
Leon!
What's over here? Do I need to be- Leon. Oh, I need to be on the other side.
Hey!
Why do you sound like you're in trouble?
Hey! Leon!
Hey!
Hey!
Shh!
Leon!
It's coming through the radio. Wait, what?
Like 20 feet from each other.
Oh, shit. I know, I hear you loud and clear through a radio. There you go. I dropped my sweet Jesus Marianne statue. Oh, okay, it closed. Yeah. Now another puzzle.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Why are you talking through a radio still? Ooh, everything turned blue. Okay, so I guess you on that side, me on this side. With these levers, right? No, I can't even touch it. Oh, okay.
Leon,
we have our dedicated sides.
Because I'm always on the right side, then.
Yeah.
Cool.
They're testing us. Wait, what's happening?
Oh shit! Oh, what?
What? What's happening? Your statue came out.
Try to shoot at me with the laser. Oh my god.
Oh Jesus. He's got a pink laser. What do I do? Watch out. Oh, okay. It went away.
Leon,
now it's my side.
Switch on these statues seems to shut him.
Why does St. Joseph have a laser-guided crossbow?
Because he's badass. Oh, okay. You just hit a button in front of him. Now the door opens. And we're still separated. Alright, I guess just the lever.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Nice. Well, I don't know why that happened.
Ouch.
Oh, jeez. So we just run up and hit the button. But there's gonna be a whole bunch of them, huh?
This is gonna stop me. Just
keep moving. Oh god.
That's exactly.
Oh god. There's multiple coming out.
Out on all the fun.
This is like Legends of the Hidden Temple or whatever, like extreme mode for adults.
Jeez.
With your life on the line.
What kind of church is this?
Seriously. Fuck you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Don't shoot me. Oh cool. You can cancel it if you're hitting a statue. Ridiculous. Oh my god. So many aiming at me. Shoot already, damn it. There. Hey, my door opened.
Okay, let's go.
There's a laser shining. What is that?
Oh, it's some dead person.
Oh.
I have it. Can I?
Can you give it to me? Oops. Oh, broken both. Okay.
I think the laser's indicating something.
You must be this tall to ride. Hold on.
It's whatever that thing.
Yeah. Can you move it at all? Oh wait, no. There's just a door here. Oh no, can't go through it. All right. I just block it.
Ugh, puzzles.
Do I have to shoot it? Oh, wait. What'd you? Oh, oh! I shine my laser directly on it. Shine your laser on it.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Thanks for the tip, dead guy.
Yeah. Shine your pink laser at it. I have one too. Oh, and there's another one right here. I'm on the wrong side of it though.